Letterman, the elites have made it into Outpost B.
Echo's in there.
Who?
I know that me being Grail's brother might be, well, weird, I guess. Are you alright?
Yeah, I think I am. But I'll feel a lot better when I get to smear some damn alien's brains all over the wall.
I'm with you.
Ericson has a new mission for us. Our recon squad has just gone silent while patrolling the border. We've got to check it out.
Fun!
No, if it's just a misreading, meet, remember?
Well, of course.
Take that, you smelly. Well, look at you. Ooh, yeah. Take that, you smelly aliens.
Ericson said there might be someone in need of badassery here.
Well, yeah. No. I mean, no. I've got enough badass here. Ha, I did it.
You're Echo, huh?
Yep, Echo. That's my name. Yep, last time I checked.
Pleasure to meet you. The files say you're a real expert.
Files? What files? There's files? They say I'm mean. I'm nice, honest.
I like this guy.
You would, mate. Anyway, where's your squad?
Squad? Yes, squad. Yeah, I know what happened to my squad. Yes. Hey, they were killed by smelly aliens.
Any assistance needed?
Assistance? Hold on, wait for me to... Assistance? No. I can kill smelly aliens myself easily.
Good. We'll be off then.
Wait a second. Stop walking. That's what I mean. Stop walking. You a Letterman, aren't you?
How do you know who I am?
Not important. At all. Never mind. I'll leave now.
Now that's a very strange man.
I know, right? Wait, no! I'm completely normal!
I was kinda hoping to kill something today.
Don't worry. There was a distress signal set out 5 minutes ago. We'll be able to end something's life today. I promise, mate. I ask of you one thing before your death, human. Do you realize your race is doomed to extinction? Hey, Splitjaw! Let the guy go and your brains will stay in your skull. The mighty Lieutenant Joshua Letterman. It is an honor to meet you at last.
Are you famous or something? How do you keep getting noticed all the time?
Fame? Yes. You are very well known to my species. I must admit, though, when you were able to kill my birth brother, your birth brother, I've killed so many of you things that I've lost count who's who. Oh, you remember him. Field Marshal Glass. The one who killed your pathetic little friend. How did it feel? Did you grieve? Are you still doing so? How does it feel to have the one thing you ever cared about in this world to be taken away from you by the hands of your enemies? How does it feel to be full of hatred and fear when your own planet and the only place that ever mattered to you is being torn apart by the one thing you fear most? Us.
Letterman?
And who may this be? Your whelp of a recruit's replacement, I believe.
Hi, my name is Kane, and it's a pleasure to meet you too. But if you don't mind, can you take a step back? Because your breath smells dreadful.
Huh. A jokester, I see. But none can replace your past recruit, can they? Poor Thomas Grail.
Damn it, he got away. Are you alright, Letterman? You didn't kill the thing.
He was right. Everything he said was true.
Letterman?
Oh, sorry. Let's get out of here. You too, soldier.
Greetings! Oh, but people don't say that, do they? They don't say greetings. What do people say? What do people say? Oh, hi! Hi, boss!
I prefer Ericson. You know that, Echo.
But if you're boss, I can say things like... well... Hold on, I'll think of something. Just wait. I got something! Oh, wait. Never mind. I'll think of something again. I'll get out, Ericson. Sorry.